They're off. That's Desert Ruler for the early lead, coming away along the rail. Neboli Express on the outside, driving up three deep into that turn, goes Father Soren, and it's Father Soren that takes the lead. Trotting in second round the turn to the quarter mile pole, Neboli Express, Desert Ruler is third. Off stride in that turn was Arnie's Exchange. Desert Ruler's underway now, and also on the move to the quarter goes Neboli Express. They go off the quarter in a moderate 31 seconds. On the front end, moving up to get that lead, Neboli Express. Father Soren trotting second, Desert Ruler's underway third. Racing up fourth is Holy Arnie. Down along the inside fifth to the half mile juncture, Classic Cast. Golf Messenger is sixth, trailing far back into the half goes Arnie's Exchange. And around the turn, Neboli Express leads by two. The half won 1 2/5. And now off stride as they go to the three quarters, Holy Arnie. On the front end, Neboli Express leads. On the outside, Desert Ruler is challenging second. Racing in third to the corner, Father Soren. On the outside, Classic Cast with Golf Messenger fifth. The leader is Neboli Express. On the outside, the challenger second of the three quarters goes a Desert Ruler. On the front end, Neboli Express leads, Desert Ruler racing second. Now off stride is Golf Messenger. It's Neboli Express, the leader by three lengths. Trotting in second through the lane comes Desert Ruler. Father Soren is third. The leader is Neboli Express, closing ground second is Desert Ruler. Neboli Express with Desert Ruler on the outside coming on. That's Desert Ruler. The judges will...